with me.
So what are you waiting for? What do you have to lose? Your insecurities, they try to hold you, but you know you're made for more. So don't be afraid to move. Your faith is all it takes, and you can walk on the water too.
What a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Would you be my, could you be my subscriber?
Subscribe.
I'm fabulous, honey.
You don't have a big
I'm going with the wind. Fabulous.
You say I'm fake. I say I'm fabulous. You say I'm old. I say I'm fabulous. You say I'm ghetto. I say I'm fabulous. You say I'm crazy. I say I'm fabulous. I'm gone with the wind, 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 fabulous. Now twirl.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. That's my remix version. You guys are literally my breakfast. So if you don't see any makeup, sorry, honey. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. Welcome back to Chronicles of the Curvaceous. You guys are literally my breakfast this morning. I got up at like 2 o'clock in the morning and I start worshiping God. And as soon as I set up this video, the enemy came to antagonize me. But guess what? We are still going to accomplish our morning goal. It's Fabulousity Friday, and hopefully I have enough juice left in this camera that by the end of my workout, I can change and show you the outfit of the day. This is going to be a part of the upcoming vlogs and things of that nature. We have 3 new subscribers. Thank you. Hey, booze. Hey. I didn't see you guys' name in my description box, so I can't like do you an insert, but glad to see you on the channel. Without further ado, what I wanted to emphasize to you was this. This is an obese people's workout, and I hope you can see me because I'm kind of far away and the camera's not all that zoomed in, but just pay attention to my voice. No matter where you are in your journey, if you're like me, a 322 pounds, a size 20, 22, and I'm short, so I'm 5'6", and you may be in a point in your life where you don't quite have the money or the resources to A, join a gym, even though Planet Fitness is only $10, or B, you're not at a confidence level where you want to actually get in the gym and people to see you working out and to see you flab or whatever, and you don't feel so fabulosity, even though Chronicles of the Curvaceous is about faith, fitness, and fabulosity, then guess what? This is the channel for you. And so this morning is just a brief way to show you that even if you don't have those coins, you can't afford workout gear, you can throw you on some free. These are free,
bruh,
workout pants, like yoga pants. They're on Instagram. It's a company that will send them to you. No, this is not sponsored, but one day I will be, boo. These are some free pants, yoga pants that I got on Instagram, and I just clicked on the ad, filled out the paperwork, paid the shipping and handling, and they sent me these for free. And whereas they would have been like $30 or $40 for them, I got them for a little of nothing. Cute on a budget. Put on those, this little spaghetti strap shirt, $1.68 from Walmart. You won't care if you sweat in this type of gear because it doesn't cost you that much, $1.68. And so I don't have any shoes because guess what we're gonna do? Walk. So let's do what it do, boo. And all you have to do is just begin to stretch. Last time during my workout, my boo told me I was doing it all wrong. So this time, I'm going to just take my time and breathe. But guess what? The camera's about to die. So we're just going to start walking. And if that's you, wherever you are in in your journey, just start walking. Just start walking. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. One foot in front of the other. March in place. And march. And 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 you got to do something. You got to get moving. You can't stop. You got to just get up. Do a little jig if that's what it takes. Get up. Move your arms if that's what it takes. Get up. Do some squats if that's what it takes. If you're bedridden, just do this. Fabulousity Friday, and your girl is running late. I'm about to get my boo.
It's 10 minutes till.
10 minutes till. I know, boo, I get it. Thank you, babe. It's Fabulousity Friday, and I'm gonna get my boo to give you a span of me.
The relations have been relatively friendly, and the U.S. also made a solid ally of the Soviet Union during the Cold War.
What it is though, it's Fabulousity Friday. I'm gonna get my boo to let you spam me before I hit the door. And I'll go over here by the refrigerator so you can see. And look! My boo made me a salad for lunch. Got my coffee. He laid out my name tag. So I'm rolling. And so spam me some feet. To my feet. Okay. But anyway, I'll give him a tech picture. See y'all soon. So I'm gonna have my nutritional shake, that's 220 calories. Then I'm gonna have 8 ounces of this, which is 60 calories, with my organic greens. And then this is my salad right here for lunch. And it's not that much calories. And then I'll come back with my boo and we'll eat dinner together. So these are the things that I'm doing this week to cut back on my caloric intake. So the 60 calories plus the 20, so that'll be 80 calories. Then my coffee, it shouldn't be that many calories. I'll put it in the description box. And then my salad and my nutritional shake. So let's work on it together, guys. Well, as I always say here on this channel, if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. As you can see by the images here on the screen, I had good intentions that morning, but my day did not end so well. I did not plan all 3 meals, and I got super duper uber duper busy at work. I was so busy I couldn't even eat the salad that my boo fixed for lunch. I had to bring it home and consume it the next day, which is Saturday, 11/9/2019, for supper. Anyway, long story short, I ended up drinking a portion of the coffee, which was about 40 calories. I consumed my nutrition shake for my meal replacement for my breakfast and really seemingly my lunch because I did not have time to eat my salad. I did consume that about noon. I did get a chance to go grab it and chug it down. That morning, I did, however, have for breakfast the V8 healthy greens with the organic greens. And that was it. And then by the time I got off work, which is about 4 p.m., I was ravenous. I was super duper uber duper hungry. And I went to Popeyes and I had a combo and I got a large fry. And when I got to digging into those calories, the large fry is 770 calories alone. Not to mention the chicken sandwich was 690 calories. Had I not had the large fry and just did the sandwich, I would have been under calories. So I had the sweet tea, one cup and a partial refill, and my nightcap was a bottle of water for bedtime. But Friday was just a point where I failed to plan the amount of water I was going to take. I failed to plan, you know, or take the time for myself and eat lunch in the midst and enjoy that salad. Had I eaten that salad, I wouldn't have been as ravenous when I came home and we could have actually planned. But girl, who you kidding? You know you wanted that Popeye's chicken. I sure did, and it was good. So I talked briefly when I was talking about the sweet tea and talking about the French fries, how those calories sometimes can sneak up on you and how it's imperative to take time for yourself. Like, I was busy at work, but it wouldn't have hurt me to just say I'm going to take a good few minutes and eat this salad. And so not only should we take the time for ourselves, we should be willing to invest in ourselves. I made a decision this week, a $20 decision versus a $7.41 decision, for $7.47 decision. I chose to go with the Equate nutritional shake versus the Premier protein shake. The Equate shake was $19 for a box of 24 versus $7.47 for a box of 4 Premier protein shakes. And now, don't come for me in the comments. All of those health people who know, talking about processed things, talking about protein, whey protein, all the different stuff. I'm new to this journey. Not really. But I'm just rebooting. Anyway, I decided to be budget friendly and I went for the Equate because it had more in the box and I was able to have it. But the caloric intake is 220 versus 160, which all of you math gurus already had go and know. That is 60 extra calories that I could have saved. I get it. But I wanted to have more shakes so that I can make sure that I can incorporate things. But the Premier protein is 30 grams of protein, whereas the Equate is only 9 grams of protein. So sometimes you save a few dollars, but you also skimp on products. My sister, she did go with the Premier protein for this week. Whoop, whoop, Renata with your fit self. Anyway, so I just wanted to come in and incorporate these things to show you that it's imperative to take the time to plan. You know, take the time to pick higher quality premium items to put in your body, because just like if you get that bad Bentley coupe or you get that Maserati, Tesla, or Maybach Benz, wherever you desire to drive, you're not going to just put any 87 gas in it. You will put premium fuel in it. And God gave us a Fabulousity body, so we have to put premium foods and snacks in our body. We're working on it one day at a time, one meal at a time, one snack at a time, one moment at a time.
Did I do that?
Ask you one little question. Morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. The birds are chirping. You are literally my breakfast this morning. So if you don't see no makeup, sorry, honey. But this is Asia Pari, the plus size queen that tells you just about everything. You're now tuned into a morning dew version of the Ambassador's Hour. What channel are you on, girl? That's what I want to know. What channel are you on? Anyway, back to the subject.
gorgeous, confident, high self-esteem. Don't have to depend on the man to buy her things. She got her own job and got her own car. And she ain't Hollywood, but I promise she's a star. And yeah, she ain't in the drama.
Subscribe. Subscribe. Subscribe.